Yo, what is going on, guys? This is your boy, Toxic, and, yeah, we're gonna be doing some tricks on roulette today, and, yeah, there's no one else in the lobby yet. Oh. Hey, okay. Just interrupted me. That's cool, man. It's fine. Right, don't worry about it. Pull my headset off, like a boss. Are you ready?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Can't
trick shot. Can't talk either. Can't trick shot work. Oh. But okay. Yeah, I know. I can't either. I'm
so bad. I'm the worst. Anyway.
God. Let me just be dry. It's free fall. Hold on a minute. Let me turn that down.
Trick
shotting,
right?
Yes.
And which one do I
want to
do?
3.3
is yours.
Dude, shut up. Wow. On to you, Wix. Wix the Wix. By the way, if you guys don't know who Wix is, he's the editor, basically. And he can't trick shot. I can't either. Go under the stairs. I'll go first.
Up under the stairs?
Yeah, up under the stairs.
Oh. I wasn't expecting you to be there. I forgot about that ledge.
Watch it. What if I take
that
first
you're a turn? Bitch.
Two turn. Two turn. You don't know the rules of the roulette, do you?
No, I don't know. Hold on, wait. I got a final with pass.
God, we're so unprepared, man.
Okay. I have my sensitivity so low.
Do you not have an attack?
Still, I gotta turn my sensitivity up. Holy fuck. Not there yet. Okay.
Alright, go. Good turn. I don't attack, and you're getting the hang of it, man.
Hey, shut up. Hold on, I gotta turn my
stuff to
TV up.
Okay,
yeah,
I have that 7.
Well,
you play on 7? God, I can't play on 7.
Not usually, but oh god, 14 is so fucking weird.
Fuck! He just did an 1800. Beginner doing an 1800.
I can't have that 14. I'll put that 12, that's respectable.
Can you guys only imagine if I hit? Oh yeah, what trick shot roulette is this, everyone? Comment. I'm not gonna put it in the title, so everyone's gonna have to comment and tell me which one it is. Oh, there we go. Fakest reaction ever.
Yeah, he definitely did not tell me to say that.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, 360, let's go! Ah!
Wasn't it like a 720? Yeah, we'll do two. We'll do two since it's like the comeback of Trickshot Roulette, everyone. We'll do two.
Wait,
you go first, since I went first last time. Wait, I don't want to go for the shouting.
No, I'm not. Yeah. No, I'm never gonna miss. I'm never gonna hit. Fuck.
Go again. I jumped off. Go again. Wow.
Oh,
dude, I swear to God, if you hit, I'm gonna cry.
I will
literally cry. My subscribers are gonna hear me crying. Crayons.
That
didn't. Imagine crayons. Maybe like if I hit this shot, I'll become like phase toxic.
Yeah.
Phase toxic.
I didn't even. My button and my finger slipped. I hit the wrong button.
So So your button didn't work, huh? That's your excuse?
No, I hit the wrong one.
That's your excuse. Okay, if I hit this next shot, everyone, I'm joining phase. There's your answer.
Well,
not happening.
I guess
not.
I saw it. I will too if I hit this.
Imagine you hit. We'd have to move to
the Xbox. Right? I said that to face, like, I made a problem. That happened now. Did you not even jump on that?
No. I didn't jump off. I screwed up. Oh, that's going to be sick, dude. Oh, okay. My tag. What happened to my tag? That's what I want to know. Yo, yo.
I'll go.
Make it easier for you.
Hashtag yellow swag.
Dude, if Wix hits, guys. Okay, max swap, screw me over.
I forgot my crap anyway.
You want me to go again? He wants me to hit later than I'm going to hit for him.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure.
It sucked too much to hit, I'm sorry. Oh, man, them buttons.
Ooh, I think I felt the breeze on that one.
Probably did. I can't hear any game volume, I turned it all the way down, I think. Him.
Did you not shoot?
Yeah, I shot, but it didn't register. It's pretty much become a habit.
Wait a minute. Stop that.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. Guys, that was horrible. I didn't mean. Oh,
you
get up like that? Oh,
shit.
Fucking idiot.
Dolphin dive, 720 phase it.
Not that close. Excuse me.
Excuse me. If I can get by here. Excuse me. Oh, God. Oh, God. God, what is wrong with my life? Two trick shots, one video. Dude, okay, look, you do this. There you go, you got it, man. 720 pages.
I'm not
what? Yeah.
I'm waiting for me to hit it. It'll look so stupid on the kill cam.
Yeah, he's gonna hit like a 180, fine. Guys.
Give me a sec. Hold on. He got in my way.
Oh, did it. Commit suicide. No, please. I like a lot of ball. Oh, them buttons. They always make a lot of noise. The vibration, though. Oh, I'm glad that they hit. That was trash. Of course, all my shots are.
You want to be trash.
You can't even hit the trash. That's a sad thing, though.
Nope.
So that's what I look like going off.
I almost took the wrong button. Okay. Watch me hit my own pack, though. Like.
Yeah. That's exactly what's gonna happen, dude. Oh god, we still haven't hit a shot yet. I hit like 3 times first one, and now we can't hit anything.
Yeah, okay. That's
all that. I didn't reload. I hit the square button. Oh my god!
Watch this, it's amazing!
It wasn't even a trick shot, was it?
It's amazing! Yes, it was amazing.
Should add some like states. Oh, no scope for the win. Oh!
Amazing.
Oh, that's amazing. Alright, well, we're ending the video here because I'm tired and he's tired, so I guess that's a perfect way to end the video on no scope. Any last words for the video? I mean,
titties and bear.
Titties and bear, yeah. I'm pretty sure every guy, and I don't think I have any older people in my channel. They're all like, no offense, guys, but most of you guys are.
Like I'm old.
I actually, Wix is old. He's like 85, so I didn't even hit a no scope on
this. I'm 17.
He's 17, he's editing my videos. Oh, God.
Oh, wow, that's kind of shitty. You can't really say I'm editing. All I'm doing is like adding a little fade at the end, like a fade out, which you fucked up.
No, it messed up on its own. We got over this.
And then I laid over the music and shit, and then I put in your intro, and that's it.
Yep, that's all he does, basically. And he's gonna add to my regular videos, and he's gonna start cutting and trimming things.
So all the, shitty cuts and everything in the middle of it, that's all it is.
That's a lie, actually, alright? It's so much of a lie.
Yeah.
I guess we should end the video before we start ranting about
this. Oh, believe me, I rant. I'll make a video sometime in the future just need to rant about this. Coming, getting started on milk bags. Oh my god,
He has like a fetish for milk bags. Like, he hates them. Any Canadian out there watching, comment on my video and then tell Vic what milk bags are perfectly made for. Perfectly.
So yep. I know what they're made for, and that's what confuses me. They're useless. The only benefit to them is that they cost less than a gallon of milk. That's the only benefit. Everything else is complete bullshit.
Oh my god. You know what, guys? I'm going to end the video before you just start ranting about it more. Peace out, guys.